And please welcome to the stage, Marcel Lucont.
Here I am, London. You're lucky to have me here at all. Ladies and gentlemen, we have severe delays on the Central Line, the Jubilee Line, the North Avery Line. Due to planned engineering works. Planned, you say? You meant to fuck up my weekend. Sure. As long as it is planned, sure. I will simply stand on the platform watching the miniature rodent zoo you have provided for us. See how some of you are looking at me.
It's cool.
Get a lot of proposals after my shows, during the shows sometimes. And I have to say no, you know, it's marriage. I did have one time a relationship with a Dutch prostitute of the name Marie. It's cool. Sex was free. I feel I was getting a bargain, but with me, she wants to have a child. You know, it's why I have to end it. Always, person they say, oh, we have a child together. It will be the best part of you, the best part of me, in a little bundle of joy. Not necessarily. What if the child is the worst part of the two of you? In a little bundle of hate. I think children are innately evil until we mold them into some form of what we call good. In America, there was a study, children are given one marshmallow. They could eat the marshmallow. Or they could wait 15 minutes. They are awarded then a second marshmallow, only if the original marshmallow remains there. 73% of the American children pulled out a gun, put it to the head of the examiner, marched them to the marshmallow store, engorged on every single marshmallow in the store, shot the teacher anyway, and as many fellow students as they could, before turning the gun on themselves. I have been Marcel Lucont. You have been you.